If you think normal isopods are gross, you're in for a treat. This wild roly-poly is infected with iridivirus. There are two species of iridivirus, one which attacks mosquitoes and another which attacks isopods and turns them purple, like the one in the video. While beautiful, this virus eventually kills its host, so sadly, there are no purple pill bugs for isopod hobbyists. If you're ever in the woods and see a purple pod, remember, it has iridivirus. Beautiful, but deadly.